All right, let's move. Keep an eye out for beacons.
Bring us back a few things, Guardians. Show the War Court what you can do. Encryption has the details.
Hey!
Nice work.
There's much to claim here. Clear the enemy, and New Monarchy will do the rest. Mission parameters encrypted.
I'll inform Executor Hideo. Well done.
No enemy in a thousand worlds is as fearsome as 5 miles of unknown terrain. Stand by for coded dispatch.
Thank you.
Nice work.
Far below the Ishtar Academy, the Vex have set something in motion. A world-eating machine transforming Venus into another link in their intergalactic chain. This nexus must be stopped, and the mind that controls it destroyed.
Let's go find this Nexus. Picking up multiple servitors. Okay, the upper level's open. Getting close. I'm detecting a massive surge from the dig site below us. That's got to be the Nexus. The Nexus. It's opening. Great work.
One tendril of the Vex, but their presence here still grows. In other dark places, far out of our reach, we must continue to understand their power and haunt the realms where they gather.
Those fallen in the Ishtar sink on Venus? Story is they raided the prison of elders in the reef. Got an Archon priest. The Queen's bounty is high, so we know it's powerful. We need to hunt this thing down before they fully restore its soul.
Won't take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul. We'd better head for the caves. If the Fallen are already fighting off Vex, they'll be ready for us. The Archon Priest will be well protected. Need to get through. I'll check it out.
It's locked down tight. Just give me some time.
It's locked down tight. Just give me some time. It's open. Picking up fallen comms. They're restoring the Archon Priest. We'd better move. Think they'd mind if we take their pikes? A cell from the Prison of Elders. The Archon Priest is still inside. Sure, this is a good idea. sure this is a good idea?
Happy to help. Take it.
Be safe.